two friends decided to make a bet to hopefully become famous on social media. They would each go into a separate restaurant and sit at a table with randomly chosen diners and see who could eat the most free food before somebody called the cops. But this experiment ended when one guy sat next to a group of assassins trying to enjoy their day off.